dice tray. Mostly because A, I'm up early, and B, I want to beat RoboCop. So, hello and welcome everybody to the stream. Turn off monitoring, that's really off-putting. I am really hoping to beat this today. I can't be that far off. I reckon another hour tops, but I think I've also been like another hour for like at least three different parts of this game, so see what happened. Yeah, let's go to that. Cool.
Hey man, check it out. It's Delta City's first celebrity. Roll out the red carpet.
I'll punch you.
Should he even be here? You better check if the boss man knows about it.
Aren't we lucky? This place has everything. Money, buzz, drugs, and women. All at our fingertips.
I'm telling you, I'm Wendell's right-hand man. So if he's the king of Della City, then I am the prince. And you know what that makes you?
An idiot if I keep listening to your nonsense.
I like that she's basically in a street dress and has a hard hat.
So I was thinking, what's Delta City?
How many times do I have to say it? No coins.
Some like to fight for the front row, but I'm more happy with the rear view.
I like to fuck around with the jobs in here every time, but I asked that dude to bring me a screwdriver and he came back with a cocktail.
What a tool.
Okay. Cool, I jump down in here and start a fight.
Alex Murphy. You didn't even give me enough time to miss you. How'd you like my new empire? The most free society there is, where everyone is equal. As long as they have the money.
A city full of thieves, drug dealers, and murderers. Is this what you hoped for?
The old man's dead. There's no one stopping me from ending you.
There is also no one left to finance you. Becker shut down Afterlife.
Is that true?
I think we can get back to that at a later time. Now, where's my lighter? Oh, there it is. After the incident at the mall, I had a duplicate made. That's neither here nor there. Goodbye, RoboCop!
Smoking kills.
So, you finally took care of that, huh? We'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Gentlemen, I'll leave you to your work.
Target acquired.
Ow, okay. That chewed through me. Hey, why is my webcam not working?
What a
sight. Okay. Oh. Okay.
Let's get this over with. Finish that persistent bastard!
It won't take long. In the meantime, make the transfer. There will be a second reminder.
Oh, damn it, I just saw my health there too. Bloody hell. Anywhere that's safer? Okay.
Here we the transfer. There will be a second reminder.
We're taking losses!
Come on! Doing this wrong. Gotta be a better way.
Let's get this over with. Finish that persistent bastard!
It won't take long. In the meantime, make the transfer.
How much health do I start with? Okay.
Let's get this over. Finish that persistent bastard.
It won't take long. In the meantime, make the transfer. There won't be a second reminder.
Oh boy.
Can you believe this metal fuck? He is still standing!
It was to keep him busy, sir. We're preparing a full-blown attack behind the gate. But RoboCop has entered the construction site. I repeat, RoboCop has entered the site.
That wasn't part of the plan.
Minor drawback. Cobra assault cannon operatives are getting into position. There's no way past that force.
Cobra cannon? Now we're talking.
Yes, sir. The best money can buy.
Keep going, Brave! Just a little further.
Oh boy.
Phase two. Going for the kill.
sit in here for a second. Okay, I thought something. He just blew himself up. Oh no. Dead though. Really subtle. What? Here. What the hell? Ah, uncool. Uncool game. What a weapon. Ooh, what is this? Take that. Hell. Where was the red laser?
We are one.
Ow. The circuit board, the circuit breaker.
We got visuals on the tango. Oh, what
I would have wanted. That'll work.
Target acquired! Commencing phase two!
Still up there? You are! Ow. These idiots are up here. That's gotta be all of them.
Secure. What are you going to do about this situation?
We're sending our prime unit, Blitz Troops, to get rid of him once and for all.
I've heard that before. Make sure it turns out to be true.
Nothing will bring back your old life, except me. I'm now the only person who has access to Afterlife technology. Do you really want to throw this chance away?
Standing, thank you. Get all the way here. Man, the spread on this gun is wild. I saw you up there. Damn it. He had a rocket launcher.
What do I pay you for? At this point, you either get your robots online or we are out. Definitely not being paid to get slaughtered.
Take care of him. Out of it.
Bravo, Alex Murphy! You've done it again! I hope you're going to take it easy on me!
Blitz troop has been wiped out! We need backup now! What are you looking at me for? It's your problem! What do I pay you for? Get your robots online, or we are out. We're definitely not being paid to get slaughtered.
Thank you. Okay, we got that one.
Nice too.
Thank you. friendly now. Health around. Health item here. Trying to need it. Oh, they blew up my turret. Keep your grenade away from me. Stairs. Blank spot there. Okay, go down. Oh boy. That got dangerously close.
Something activity.
I need help. I need help. I need some help.
Is that so? Everyone stand down.
What are you doing? Why did you stop? That is not what I pay you for!
Turns out you don't pay us at all.
What?
The money transfer didn't go through.
We will settle this.
Have your machines fight your battles for you. We don't work for free. No hard feelings, Robocop, just business.
I have bigger fish to fry.
You ungrateful fucks! You closed the door on the most ambitious project in this goddamn city!
Surrender, or there will be trouble.
I still have an army that will fight no matter what. So, Robocop, prepare to meet your demise!
Jesus!
Now there is trouble.
This isn't over!
Just blew his goddamn hand off.
Stay away! Stay the hell away!
Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
You will regret throwing this opportunity away! Useless fucking machines!
How's your hand? Good?
Can't you see? OCP is lying to you! I was the only one who was frank with you from the start!
No, you were Wendell. Frank was over there.
You can't win this. Not while OCP still stands.
There is nowhere else to go, Wendell Antonowski.
That's not even my real name. OCP gave me that identity. They knew evoking your past affects you. Well, they wanted you emotional, to better manipulate you. You keep sacrificing yourself, and that's admirable. But at some point, you have to ask yourself, for what? For the city that wants to witness your downfall? Or for the company that keeps sabotaging you? Join me. Together we can hold OCP accountable.
Another empty promise.
You hunt criminals down. Oh, let's make a stand against the biggest criminal of them all. It's time for you to stop obeying OCP and start putting yourself first.
Locking you up is putting myself first.
Oh, that would be a mistake.
I am only human.
Then why don't you die like one?
I wanted to shoot him. Do I at least get a cutscene where I get to put another bullet in him?
Is it done? Is Wendell Antonowski...
dead? What about the city?
Everyone pulled through. We've got it under control, I think. We just got here moments before you. People are exhausted and trying to catch a little sleep, but I'm sure they would prefer catching up with you.
I will keep that in mind.
And Murphy, good job.
Hey! All right, here we talk to you.
So it's true. He's dead?
I am sorry that it did not happen in front of cameras.
That's all right. There's always another story. But tell me this. You killed the guy who started this all, exposed UEDs for what they are, and made sure they won't replace cops. You contained the riots and at least postponed the creation of Delta City.
What is your question?
After doing all that, why is no one celebrating?
That is not why we do this.
What a thankless job. Actually, maybe that's a story worth pursuing.
Would Channel 9 be interested?
Funny you should say that. I'm considering jumping ship. I realize that blindly chasing a story that would nail OCP made me hurt a lot of people who didn't deserve it. Mainly you. There's this local paper that does what I always said I wanted to do. They help people in the community and give them a voice. Oh, and it probably wasn't clear, but I tried to hide an I'm sorry somewhere in all this.
Noted.
I'm glad. See you out there, Robo.
You will.
Yay! Who else am I gonna chat to?
So, Antonowski finally got what he deserved.
Damn right. No escaping the grave.
I'm so tired I can't move a muscle.
Oh, that's a shame. Because the guy from the Holy Cow joint came by earlier and left a tray of burgers in the staff room as a thank you for our work.
Shut your mouth!
Yeah! Hi, how you doing?
It is safe out there again.
Oh, thank you. But I felt pretty safe ever since you left me with your partner, Officer Lewis. Feisty little thing, isn't she?
She makes me feel safe, too.
Usually I'm a little anxious about leaving my patients. But these past couple of days, I've gotten to meet some of the people in your world. Despite your circumstances, you've made a good life for yourself, Alex Murphy. I'm confident in saying that I'm leaving you in good hands.
Thank you, Doctor.
You know, I've been selected to join the Committee on Integration of Cybernetic Organisms into Society. I think it's important for people to know what I've learned here with you. I'll pass my conclusions along, and I hope OCP will do right by you. At least this one time. Goodbye, Alex.
Yeah!
You don't look so hot. Was your neighborhood affected by the riots?
I don't know. Once they begin, I was too afraid to leave this place. I locked myself in a storage locker.
I get it. I'd probably do the same. This precinct really makes you feel secure.
Guessing Dan says Pickles in jail again. Let's see.
You caught me sleeping at the desk. It's like I'm trying to convince you that I'm not cut out to be an officer.
We are all tired.
I talked to Reed and he said that someone from OCP already contacted him. Since the UEDs turned out to be a bust, they'll be reinstating everyone. Everyone that meets the criteria, of course. Since Becca no longer needs me, I think that's the end of my career.
Will that stop you from sending in another application?
What? No, never.
You can count on my recommendation,
officer. Yeah.
You do that for me? I don't know what to say. Thank you, RoboCop. It's been an honor.
You helped Ulysses become a competent cop. I like how that's worded. My mate Pickles down here. He is. How you doing?
We got Wendell.
Over the course of our relationship, I've grown enough to admit that it was mostly you who took down Wendell. So, good job, Tin Man. That guy brought a lot of suffering to this city. The phone calls I got from people begging for help made my stomach turn. It was overwhelming. At first, I didn't know what to do.
But that did not stop you. You proved competent.
Not to pat myself on the back, but I really did. Just, who knew that selflessly helping others is so exhausting?
And rewarding.
Yeah, you may be onto something there. I checked on the folks that called in to make sure they're safe. And they were. But now, I need to catch up on my beauty sleep.
Help Pickles,
I can't believe I'm the only one here. Don't they know there are mattresses back here?
They probably mind the vomit stains.
Beggars can't be choosers. See you around, partner.
Robo, Lewis was looking for you. She's in the locker room.
That you, partner? You're back. So it's done.
It is.
Did Wendell do one of his kill him speeches after which he always leaves?
He did.
What a cheeseball. So, are you gonna stand around like that the whole day? Come on, sit down. A lot of things have changed since I wasn't around. For one, I've heard that there's another woman in your life.
Another woman?
Dr. Blanche. Seems that you two spent a lot of time talking together. I'm glad that there was someone you could lean on while I was away. You've been under a lot of pressure lately. It felt like every night at the hospital I was seeing your face on the news. People trying to dissect your every word, question who you are. Your past, your future. I wanted to say how proud I am that despite having all those people look at you under a microscope, you remain so composed. I know I wouldn't handle it that well. So, how did you do that?
I had help.
Yeah.
Oh, that little thing?
It served as a reminder of who I am who I have always been.
A great police officer?
Among other things.
I just want you to know that if you ever need to talk...
I know, Lewis. Thank you.
So, what's next for us, partner?
Our morning shift is about to start.
I'll get my gear.
You've got to see this!
Moments ago, what was reported as an unidentified creature has entered the OCP headquarters and is creating havoc. Reports of numerous casualties are coming in. No one seems to know what caused the chaos. Most importantly, who is going to stop it?
I guess the shift's starting early. Ready, partner?
I was born ready.
I want to fight the creature. Oh, do I actually get to? I thought it was just gonna cut. Be like, next game.
What the hell? It's like a hurricane came through.
Stay alert.
We hard cut to credits. Oh no.
At least we have chopper support.
No such luck. That's a TV helicopter.
They're here already?
It destroyed everything in its path.
What did?
A monster.
Robo, I'm in the Channel 9 helicopter. I'm seeing a lot of movement on the executive floor.
I know exactly where that is.
We need to get up there.
No, get the injured out of the building. I will handle what is up there.
You sure?
Positive.
Alright. Please tell me I get to throw someone out of this building.
Murphy, we're finding more and more wounded, and they're all giving me consistent descriptions. So unless everyone is getting it wrong, there's an old friend waiting for you upstairs. You can expect...
trouble?
That's right.
Make sure there is no one left in the building.
Will do, partner.
Robocop 2.
I see you. That thing just moved to the western corner of the executive floor. It's something.
What do you want from me? RoboCop! My number one guy. There seems to be a misunderstanding.
The old man.
RoboCop, I wanted to leave you a message before I undergo this procedure. It has been a long and laborious process, but it has given me the opportunity to observe you closely.
The old man! That you! I didn't know! I didn't mean to!
Only now do I truly understand what others see in you. I realize why they cheer you on. And it is because they can look past your metal exterior and see that somehow you haven't lost your humanity. That puts my mind at ease. You made me realize that I do not have to fear what is about to happen. I can remain human, as you have. Selfless and devoted to something bigger than myself. Uncorruptible. And that is what I always strive to be. Good luck, Murphy. I cannot wait to see what the future has in store for us.
You sold the city's future. That leaves one question. Scrapyard or prison, creep.
Oh boy. This is gonna be a fun
Murphy,
call.
What the hell was that?
Just an old friend.
Okay. Oh boy, oh boy. Leg it. Oh crap. Actually gonna do more damage. Oh boy. Oh no! Get around!
Those sounds are making me nervous. Are you sure you're all right?
Affirmative.
Well, I'm gonna swing my arms like this, and if you get hurt, it's your own fault. Ow. Elbow drop! Run animation.
Going somewhere?
Get out while you still can!
hurt. I want it back. Give me that. Haha, got him.
Murphy, you need to get out of there. It's about to collapse.
That's what I need it to do.
The building's evacuated. There's no one else inside. You need to save yourself.
Thank you.
Not gonna lie, that wasn't a bad boss fight.
Did anyone
that was
see kinda him?
Fun.
I can't see anything. Move closer.
Negative. When the building collapses, the dust cloud will choke the engine.
Another week passed since the OCP's magnificent giant has fallen. OCP's new CEO assured us that the destruction of its headquarters will not stand in the way of finishing Delta City. Japanese corporation Kanemitsu has already shown interest in OCP's most prominent project. We at Media Break welcome them with open arms. Deruta Shiti, yokoso! From the City of Wonders, we're back to Detroit. John Mills goes down in the history of the city as its shortest-serving mayor, excluding premature death. He offered his resignation on his very first day of office. According to a reliable source, Mills expressed, and I quote, "I did not sign up to run this dump." Are the new elections ahead of us, and has the city recovered after the previous ones? Now it's time to introduce a new segment, You the Detroiters, where we share feel-good stories from our local communities. Disgraced Senator Farrell took hostages at the local theater and called for his reinstatement. However, a former vagrant and the theater's newest employee managed to defuse the situation. When asked why he decided to risk his life, Pickles, a European cinema connoisseur, said that it was simply disrespectful to interrupt the screening. Let's just hope Pickles does not influence the theater's movie selection.
Next up, Pickles!
Sunblock 5000 model nearly torn to pieces by an Ed 209 after not adhering to the 209's instructions. The dispute over a parking space could have turned deadly if it wasn't for Dr. Olivia Blanche, a seasoned psychologist who managed to keep a cool head during the 209's intervention. Dr. Blanche's new book, Coping with Loss, is said to be of value to both people and machines alike. A defamed reporter funded by terrorists, after trying to illegally broadcast a hit piece aimed at OCP, Samantha Ortiz has been spotted collaborating with a terrorist group led by a woman known in the underworld as Bertha. OCP denies... We're sorry for the disturbance. Fortunately, this time it was a minor one. Let's move on. A new world record has been set in Detroit. A man called Funeral Bob attended his 1,000th funeral this year. The record-breaking funeral belonged to Max Becker, a former OCP executive.
I still wonder if I turned out,
Bob was its only attendee. The OCP delegation did not arrive due to a rescheduled business meeting. We hope the meeting went well. Moving on. The owner of a local restaurant, Onion Bhaji, in cahoots with a ring of zoo thieves. The restaurant was proved to source the ingredients through crime.
What a koala!
The arrest was made by a rookie neighborhood cop, Ulysses Washington, and according to his statement, it wasn't the first animal he had saved. One question still remains unanswered. What happens to RoboCop's human status? We've been informed that due to Mayor Mills' resignation, the matter will not be pursued by his office. RoboCop's efforts have prompted a public conversation.
I hope OCP doesn't take him off the street. Who will protect us then?
Ah! It's RoboCop! Robo, I love you!
Speaker. Pure pandemonium.
Drunk guy.
To many more years on the force, RoboCop. It's been a busy time for Detroit, but the cloud that lowers over the city is lifting as police end their strike. "We're ready to serve," said Officer Ann Lewis, who returned to duty despite her recent injury. What heroism. Detroit can sleep soundly tonight. The question is, for how long? That's all for today. This was Casey Wong. Until next time.
All right, skip that. Hey, get a new game plus. Cool. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. But, ending fight with RoboCop 2 wasn't bad. I still wanted to throw Wendell off the building and Max Becker. Not fair, I wanted to yeet both of them out of the goddamn building. But, that was pretty bloody good, I like that. Way better than the Terminator game. Even though I did kind of enjoy the Terminator game.